What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more God of War Ragnarok here. So we're going to be continuing on where we left off. We're in Svartalheim. Oops, excuse me. And yeah, anyway, we're about to continue on through here.
Best of luck.
Any outsider is considered a threat.
Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in deep.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of, to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on the doors for directions.
I wonder if the world devouring...
Excuse me, but we're looking for... you.
Boy, come over here. There's no reviving that chance there.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. A firebomb from the chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's Rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to... Don't be interested in getting his back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Back here again.
I think I see something. Hello?
excuse me.
Equipment to use this.
Maybe something we don't have yet. There's a lot of stuff that we have to skip. You have to skip in the other game, but to come back to later on. Okay. Don't really want to be too running in a circle bunch. There isn't anything else down here. That's just to get to a chest over there, so...
Scott!
Yeah. Boy.
This looks promising, right? Looks like a house. If he's here, maybe you should let me do the talking.
You?
Well, we don't want to intimidate him. You're tall as a tree and you have a severed head on your head.
None taken. Fair point, though.
Very well.
Think that's him? Hello?
Watch yourselves. Apparently, there are intruders about.
Oh, that's us, I think.
Well, if you're planning on killing me, at least let me finish this song. That alarm was in just the perfect key.
We're just looking for a friend of ours.
named Durlin?
Well, we both know that's not true. Durlin's got no friends left. But if that's all you need, head out the back way there. You'll see the safety office just across the river. Just don't go making trouble for the rest of us. And while you travel through this realm, maybe you could clean up the head's mess.
What mess?
Later, brother.
I wish to hear this mess.
The rig's in the bay. Why don't you ask the condescending skull?
Head, I've got skin. But he's right. I made a mistake. I'd have us shut them down.
The thing is with favors, I think I might just stick to doing them outside of videos and just stick to the main story.
Sorry, one more thing. Although, these are gifts I'm giving to you, so I shouldn't be sorry and you should be thankful. Anyways, here, please be careful.
It's beautiful. Thanks, Sindri.
It is beautiful, isn't it? It's also very useful. You'll be able to find anything your heart desires with it.
Really?
As long as your heart desires the locations your father and you decide and plot to travel together, then yes.
It is a compass.
Ah, but a beautiful compass. Now scamper off.
Let me just say it's a compass. So then the whole thing about dreaming and stuff.
Cannot be far.
Huh. Earlier, Sindri made it sound like Durlin was some sort of rebellion leader. Doesn't sound like anyone's fault.
Was being the key word here, little brother.
Obviously, these places are made for dwarves, not for...
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Durlin's.
Building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel. Particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Durlin's place is through that open gate to the left.
I'll stick to the main story for now, and I'll I might come back and do that.
So which way do we go? So we're going to Durlin's? Makes sense. We could always explore those mining rigs later. This is the safety office?
Well, the sign of hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
for Derlin?
Do you have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Esther's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little goo here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed.
Faye is dead.
Rest of them are. One's left alive after pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Sure. Thank you. I think.
Ah, fucking hell, my... Oh my god, it's a sharp tickle I keep getting in my throat. I've said this like 100,000 times in like every single video.
Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Watch out!
Use it, yes? Watch your right!
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell them? Who's three to a mine beyond that mountain?
Ah,
dear. Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride.
It's one of those.
I think we need more special equipment to use this.
Yeah, I'll probably upgrade that later on.
We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. Heimdall. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Derlin! He didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Derlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. A true believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Fight him later than if he's being mentioned now.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there.
That train looks slightly derailed.
No. Maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it. The bomb.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Luar.
No, I just assumed because it was green. Ah, it's one of these.
I don't think this is working, brother. Maybe we should come back.
Again, I think this might be for something later on. It's annoying when they show you stuff that you can't do then and there. You have to come back and do it later. But then I guess that gives more exploration.
Whoa! Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Yeah, bollocks, I should have done this in the next episode. I'll get to do it now. I had it.
Back on your feet.
I'll just end this video and I'll resume it when we kill him at the end. So thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye.